Did you know that you can use your waffle iron to make pie? Take some biscuit dough, fill it with whatever pie filling or fruit filling that you would like to use. Take another biscuit, place it on top, pinch it closed with a fork, put that in your waffle iron. You're gonna cook it for about maybe 2 minutes. I'm using the Grands biscuits because they're nice and big. And then you have a nice, delicious, warm hand pie.